Hey guys, Panther0822 here. We're gonna get into our evening card time. Apologize, my left eye is a bit watery, so I apologize. I'm not quite sure what it is. Don't know if it's maybe the dryness in the air or if it's something else. I've got a really bad dust allergy, so that might be part of it. Not really sure, so. Anyways, I'm a bit out of it. Wife and I had a little bit of a disagreement earlier, and she asked a question as far as might I be having an episode. And I told her maybe. Because it's. It's possible. I ended up getting so, I was so frustrated and whatnot that I ended up, I turned off all my electronics. I shut down my computer and I powered off my phone. So that was, yeah, so. I'm going to tweet this out. I'm only really going to share this out to maybe one place on Facebook, and then we'll get into it, because I'm going to be honest. Despite the fact that I took a nap, I'm still feeling pretty tired and out of it. But I wanted... I hadn't done a card time for you guys in a day or two, so I wanted to do this for you guys. And and yeah, so we're come on. Okay, so we got that, we've got all that. All right, so we're just gonna get with these. I think we'll start with the hard, we'll start with the free cell. There were quite a few people who tuned in and watched me wander around playing Witcher earlier today, so I want to, for those of you that caught that, thank you very much for watching. It's always appreciated, so thank you. Gotta love the advertisements. Okie doke. So, play 3/8 to the foundation. Okay, and this is on hard difficulty level, so we'll want to be a little more conservative in our play. 4 can go to the 5. 5 can go to the 6. That 5 can go there. Like I said, my left eye's bugging the crap out of me. I'm not sure what's going on with it, so. Okay. Five, six. Christmas, my eye is really bugging me, almost like I need to, I've got some eye drops that I have that I might actually need to use. Okay. Both of those can go up. Can come down. Those two can come over. Five, six, six, seven, seven, eight. Two hearts is there. Is there. Jack can go up, six can go up, but I have no place for that, so overall that's not a good play for us. Nine, three, five. That idea didn't pan out, so let's retry this. Okay. So, yes. Queen could move over, the 5 can come to the 6. Five to the 6, 4 to the 5. Jack can go to the queen. King goes up. Double aces go up. Alright, that leaves us with the 9 there. Last ace is there. I can put the 6 and the king up, but I don't have any 8, so I have no places for the 7, which is problematic. Nine. 4, 3. Yes, I realize this is burying that. But that gets two things. That can go there. That can go there. 6 can go up. That can go down. That can do that, and that can do that. Although I can just put the 3 up, that also works. That can go there, that can go there, that can go there, that can go there. Oh, technically the 4 can go up. Wait, 3/8 to the foundation, okay. I think that was the right play. Four can go there, that can go there. Actually need the 2 of hearts, so where's 2 hearts is buried in this guy? 6. Actually, it's not going to do me any good to play. Okay. You can put the 8 and the 3 up, but it doesn't do me a damn bit of good. I need a 7, which is buried here. Regardless, that's a 7, but I need preferably a black 7. Although I can do this to this to this, but this puts me in the same position I was at before. Oh wait, I'm being a numbskull. Jack 10, which now allows me to actually start moving things off of this pile and around a little bit. I could try and unbury that. but I think it'd be better if I... Actually, if I do that, I can put the five... No, that doesn't do me much good either. Okay. I wonder if it's a sequencing thing. I wonder if I move the wrong stack over, but I can't. I should be able to. No, I can move one. Which doesn't do me any good. Okay. Seven, six, five, four. Jack, ten. Gives me an open slot, a single card move. No, because I need the damn two. So that has to, that does have to come there. That has to come there. I can't move that. There, I can put five and the six up though. No, because I've got to go there. That's got to go there. Goes like that, that goes like that, that goes like that. That can go like that. Three allows me a two card. Maybe a three? No, not a three. Hmm. Alright, I'm gonna try this one more time and then we'll go to a different one. To trying to unbury my aces, let's do this a different way. Okay, not worry about that. But we go green, 10. Six, seven, you're the wrong color. But that allows me to do that. Okay. I've got two kings and a jack up right now, which doesn't allow me to do much. However, I can go there, then I can go there, then I can go there, because this pile really doesn't have much of anything I need in it, at least not immediately. So that actually works relatively well. So 3, 4, 5, 6. Five. Yeah, I don't think that was actually the right way to do that. Leaves me in the same state I was in, so that doesn't really affect much. Okay. That two card move right now. I can do four onto five. Seven can come down. Six can go there. Back to two card move. Allows me to go there, there, there. Okay. So five can go down to there. Queen can go up. That can go there. King, queen, jack. Okay, there we go. Now we're getting places. I still need to unbury that too, though. But I need to get 3/8 to the foundation, so I might want to focus. A little bit more on that. I can bring that there. I can put double sevens up, and I can put actually, that actually works. And that actually pretty much almost solved the deck for us. So, hey, there we go. All right, let's go try Peaks. Gotta love commercials. And clear two boards, two deals. Okay, so we want to maximize the number of cards that we're clearing. So five, four, that's all the further we can go, but I'll take it. Three, no. Five, no. Six, seven, no. Eight or nine, another five, nine. That we can actually work with. So ten. Jack, 10, Jack, Queen, King, Ace. King, Queen, King. Okay. Seven. 6, 5, 4, 3, 8, 9, 10, 9, 8, 7, 8. Two, three, two. Queen, Jack, 10, Jack. Two, ace, 9, 4. 7, 6. Okay, 10, no further plays, 3, 2, ace, king, ace, king. Eight, 7, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8, 5, 6, 5, 4, 3, 4, 3, 4. That worked out really well. 7, queen, king. 9, 10, 9, jack, 2, jack, 2, king, 3, 4, 8, 2, queen, jack, 10, Seven are going back up. Well, we'll see. So I can go 8, 9, 8. It's a gamble either direction. 9, 10. Jack. That gamble paid better. King. 4. I can either go 2 or I can go 4. I'll go 4. 5. 4. 5. 2, two, 6, 7, 4, king, queen, 3. Seven, eight, 7. Jack. Yeah, either way we clear. 10. 5. 4. 2. 5. 6. Ace. Queen. Jack. Queen. And there we go. All right, let's go pyramid. Clear A board and two deals. Okay. 9-2-3 queen 2-5 queen. Ten and three. Four and nine. Jack two. Jack two. Ace. Queen, 4, 9, 8, and 5, 2, Jack, 4, 9, ace and queen, 6 and 7, ace and queen, 10 and 3. Seven, six. Seven, six, eight, five, ten, and three. Two and jack. Queen and ace. And three, king. Five, and there we go. All right, so we've got spider, so we'll go here, finish four stacks. Don't have to solve the deck, just gotta get four stacks. Okay. 9, 9. Two, three, jack and queen, four, five, seven and eight, ace, two, three. No sixes, at least not yet. Okay. No fives in this. Holy shit, okay. Three, two. Three, two. Again with the oh. screen for, hey, we at least got hey, there's a 5. No king, but at least gave us playability, and that was honestly more important for the most part. Okay. Ace, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hey, there's a king. There's an 8. Ace 2. Oh, that's a question. Do I want to unbury that or actually give myself a play? I think I'll take the play. My eye is bugging the crap out of me. Too many Christmas. That's a single 7 because I already moved that. That to there, move that to there, I can move that off of there, I can move that to there. Choices. But I am really just need to finish the axe, so I'm gonna go for that. Get up through there. Okay. Again, just need to finish stacks. We're gonna do that. And that's actually good up through there. Okay, that gives me playability. Okay, I can move the queen. Alright, so now I've got two stacks. So now I can move that, and then I can move that. And then I can move that, and then I can move that, and then that can go there. That can go there. Seven, and boom, there we are. Got another commercial. Alright, play the Nine of Spades to the Foundation. That's really not going to matter. Not that good. That was helpful. Seven doesn't play, but that one does. Okay. That can go there, that can go there. Two diamonds can go up, three can go up, and that can go like so, that can go like so, that can go there, that can go up, which gives us the two and the three. Can play that, but I think it'd be better to play that. I could still play that though. And then six. Seven. The five can go up. Queen goes there. That goes there. King comes over, Jack goes over, finally! Jiminy crickets! 4, 5, 6. 4, 5, 6, 7, 7. Five of diamonds, that goes up. That can stay down. Because we need to play the nine of spades. Seven, eight, and nine. Alright, there we go. So, we're up to date as far as our challenges go. Well, okay, not up to date. We're up to date as of yesterday. So, we've got the 20th, which is technically today's because after midnight. These ones that say 4 out of 5, those are experts that are left. So, let's see if there's an expert in this. Easy, 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 medium expert. Yeah, I kind of figured as much. So, but we'll get to the experts on a different day and we'll do this on a different day. So anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. It's been a blast playing for you guys. Until next time, I'm Panthers or AT2. Peace out. See you at the next upload or stream.